It's your boy T.
It's your girl Double D. Welcome back. We got reaction. Hey, who we got today?
Hey, man, today, guys, we got the kid Moneybagg. Yo, man, you know that boy just dropped the project. You know what I'm saying? Time served, you feel me? That nigga doing numbers, you know what I'm saying? I rock with Moneybagg, yo. That's my dog, you feel me? He be straight spitting bars. You get what I'm saying? I'm over here tumbling over my words and shit. But we're gonna get into this reaction. You ready?
Oh, yes, I'm ready.
I know I'm ready. You clicked here for a reason, nigga. You know these faces, man. You know what I'm saying? Duh. You see, baby even told you, man. Let's get to it. Name of the song is Toxic. It's a live session, all right? Let's get it. Moneybagg.
Lat. Shit hard trying to repair the trust and shit. When I was all in your face, why you ain't say it then?
Facts.
When we leave us in Texas and shit. Never know how you feeling, want me to guess it. How we go from fighting and yelling to sexing. Can't leave you alone, I'm obsessing about your complexion. But like bad service on FaceTime, got poor connection. What this is, what we doing, all of this arguing, I can't do it. One day you love me, the next day you through me. Telling your friend the shit you go through with me. You were my rider, down, gave you the crown. We can sit down, ain't tryna deal with this shit right now. This message left your shit on red.
Don't you
just
that?
Want me in rotation, playing with my head. And you always tryna have me, ain't no Easter egg. Disrespectful, hold this bitch that we go back and forth. Then after
yo man, Moneybagg, yo, you cannot connect to what he be saying, you feel me? Like when he rap, that's why I rock with him, man. For it, not like I just hope he gets even bigger, man. Because people sleeping on that boy, like all his music, he be talking like real shit that you relate to, dog. You feel me? Like he the truth, yo. For real, I need to stop sleeping on a bag, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's jump back into it.
Fucking love and making noise. I let you push the rave around because what's mine is yours. Sometimes we don't get along, this shit feel like a chore. I swear you the truest, I don't know no other. Show me you with me, ride like a shutter. I put the dick in, eat you like supper. Rolling up loud, my head in the clouds. Like property, feel like I'm lost and unfound. It feel like I'm off and I'm on with you. You ain't grow when you say no. You scrolling post, you doing too much, now you doing the most. After Miami, back unhappy. Now you lurking, looking for shit. Tried to slap me, now we jacking. Leaving it easier said than done.
Is he talking about me?
I don't know. Now you said
what you said about Miami. I wasn't thinking like, for that word.
Woo-hoo! I don't know, man.
Yep.
I don't want to get too much into that that relationship, you feel me? You know, obviously it's over with, you know what I'm saying?
Yep. He just explained his feeling to
me. Yeah, for
like
real,
he wanted,
man.
You know.
And like it's crazy because like you keep hearing her freestyles like of her like dissing a dude, you feel me, and her songs and shit like that. And like Moneybagg ain't really on that dissing shit, cause I seen an interview with him with Breakfast Club, and you feel me, he would just wish best of luck
he
to her.
He's just a mature man.
He's a very mature dude.
Yeah,
you know
someone that's very mature between someone that's not immature.
So. You know what I'm saying? We don't even know if Megan. Well, I don't even know to be honest, cause I know y'all Megan stands out there. Y'all about to go dumb in the comment box and shit. You feel me? We just speaking common sense, common knowledge. You feel me? Cause every freestyle that done came up from Megan since that breakup, you feel me? It's always bashing a nigga. You feel me?
Yeah, but his side, you know,
you feel
is
me?
Very different. So
exactly, but then I'm again, he man. But man, with Ari, you feel me? He in a new relationship. He's straight. You feel me? So like, Moneybagg doing his thing. You know what I'm saying?
The
name of song called Toxic.
Definitely.
I know, right? you can't deny it.
Yeah, definitely.
Man, but let's get back into it, man. Y'all, let us know what y'all think in the comment box.
Yeah.
You think he talking about Megan?
For dead. Let this shit go to your head and say that I changed for the bread. Playing under you with another bitch, man, look, stop it. Going against the grain, telling me that I'm oppin'. Get the best of you when you know how I'm rockin'. Go through way more bad than good, how we let this shit get toxic. Never know how you feelin', want me to guess it. Fightin' and yellin' to sexin'. Can't leave you alone, I'm obsessin' about your complexion. But like bad service on FaceTime, got poor connection. Yeah. Got poor connection.
the Zephyr feeling, bro. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you was feeling it. You was funking. She was over here funking, you feel me, turning up and shit, you know what I'm saying? But let us know how y'all feeling in the comment box, you know what I'm saying? Put a fire emoji for the kid Moneybagg, yo. Let us know how you feel about our reactions, you know what I'm saying? All you gotta do is like the video, share it, subscribe, and turn on the notifications, you feel me? That's all you gotta do, fam, you know what I'm saying? We don't make it complicated out here like that, you know what I'm saying? Right?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Anyways, man, it's your boy, T.
Oh, it's a go-double D.
Hey, you so ready to go? We gonna catch y'all later, all right? See ya.